This customer returned their Xbox controller saying they dropped it. Let's check it out. Drum roll, please. And it looks like it's in pretty good. The trigger feels a little weird. Oh my gosh. Yeah, upon the trigger feeling weird, I noticed that your shell's looking a little broken there. Your thumbstick's looking a little out of place. No battery pack. Yeah, I don't know what to do about this. You can't return this, man. I can't give your money back on a controller you dropped and it's clearly broke. Looks like your mouse click triggers don't even work. You dropped this thing pretty hard. So yeah, I'm gonna have to send this right back to you. I'm gonna hit you the email, give you a discount maybe on another controller, but I'd recommend another controller. This one's far beyond repair. Sorry, man.